Hey guys, BigOverDude707 here, and this is going to be expert mode run on a Hawker Siddeley H-4 on the YUS heading from Finch to Downsview. So let's get started. So I'm on the speedometer, so it's going to be quite the one. It's gonna be quite a run. Here we go. Here. Still going to parallel in a second.
The next station is North York Center. North York Center Station.
I think around 50 to 60 kilometers an hour. So it's going to be quite a run. Perfect.
Arriving at North York Center, North York Center Station.
Job, Jordy. Hawker Siddeley H-4.
The next station is Shepherd. Shepherd Station.
Dump trucks up there, if we can, I don't know if we can hear it. Because when these were in service, nobody had a speedometer, so you had to be really experienced to drive these, operate these things. So it's good. So I'm gonna give it a shot.
Arriving at Shepherd, Shepherd Station.
Perfect. So far, so good.
The next station is York Mills. York Mills Station.
No, this is where it goes downhill. It's pretty steep. Or is it into Lawrence? I forget. It's downhill from here. So hang on. Turn the cam just a little bit. Light on the signals. Perfect. Coming a bit too slower than average.
Arriving at York Mills Station.
There we go. The controller on this thing is from a jumper control Hawker trains like H5 and 6. It's much different on the H4 models that really are. Alright, stations, the next station.
The next station is Lawrence Station.
So it's gonna go down, it's a steep hill down the rail and go into Lawrence. And gotta keep it at full power too, unfortunately. Just doing over speed the train. Because of timing, probably. You let me know when to ghost. Here's to be popping by now because of these circular tunnels. Been there, done that. A train from the 70s, although they're not in service for passenger revenue, but in this game, and virtually they are, and in my imaginary world, but very close, but more newer additions by Bombardier, with the big transitory subway system, the world's largest.
Arriving at Lawrence Station.
I think I came a little too far, don't you think? Nope. Actually, got the wrong marking area. Good job. But then I spit out and I'm actually doing okay. Doing okay. So far. Uh-huh.
next station is Eglinton. Eglinton Station.
We're here. Just about the next station's then. Well, the first one. It's from 1954, like if you don't know yet. I remember I've been on H2s and 4s in the upper cab or come up trains. Come up with H2s and 4s, which is extremely common back in the day. Also have the H1s and 5s, or H1s and M1s, which have. That's the first time. That was the big one. That was the very first one, too. Okay. This is fun. It's putting a big smile on my face. Okay, still coming to Eglinton. Where's the cosine? There it is. Stone parallel. Gonna breathe fast. Just gonna slow down a bit.
Arriving at Eglinton, Eglinton Station.
Perfect. That was perfect. Current series.
The next station is Davisville, Davisville Station.
What time? Someone coming up should be all clear. Wait. Excuse me. You're coming to Davisville?
Arriving at Davisville, Davisville Station.
Another run on the YOS with the H1 train, modified H4.
The next station is St. Clair, St. Clair Station.
And that's before, I think before the, or after the H6s were introduced to the subway system, they were reassigned to the YOS Line 1. Oh, geezer. Sorry. Turrets. Start coasting to St. Clair. St. Clair? This is when I stop start. Start stopping.
Arriving at St. Clair. St. Clair Station.
Sorry, my hand slipped. Sorry about that. At least train wasn't moving. Whew.
The next station is Summer Hill.
Summer Hill. This was originally outdoors, but they covered it up in the 70s. It's a pretty steep hill grade here.
Arriving at Summer Hill, Summer Hill Station.
May overshoot. No problem. Sorry, folks. When you come in the summer here, you gotta be careful with your speed.
The next station is Rosedale. Rosedale Station.
Rosedale. Sorry, love doing that. Coasting to Rosedale then.
Arriving at Rosedale, Rosedale Station.
Good job, Jordy. Just gotta be careful next time.
The next station is Bloor Station.
Bloor Young Station.
Arriving at Bloor Station.
Try that. Do another attempt coming to Bloor Young Station. Arriving at Blair Young Station.
The next station is Wellesley Station. Arriving at Wellesley Station. Next station is College Station. Arriving at College Station. The next station is Dundas Station. Arriving at Dundas Station. The next station is Queen, Queen Station. Arriving at Queen, Queen Station. The next station is King, King Station. Arriving at King, King Station.
That again. Sorry, I don't know what happened there. Must have slept. Station's the next station.
The next station is Union, Union Station. Arriving at Union, Union Station. The next station is St. Andrew, St. Andrew Station. Arriving at St. Andrew, St. Andrew Station. The next station is Osgood, Osgood Station. Arriving at Osgood, Osgood Station.
Museum, so I gotta
The next station is St. Patrick, St. Patrick Station.
What's museum? Let's have to be careful of that.
Arriving at St. Patrick, St. Patrick Station. The next station is Queen's Park Station.
Some of you might not know this, but the reason why they put circular tires on the university portion of the line, because they didn't want to disrupt traffic, because there's also hospitals above, so it was clever to use that. So that's why there's circular
tires. Arriving at Queen's Park Station.
Make it. Use on the brakes. Think it should be okay. Yeah, we're good. Next station's museum, so I gotta. So gotta be careful there. Cause last time I ever shot. Hawker Siddeley H-6.
The next station is Museum, Museum Station.
Sure, got the giggles.
Arriving at Museum, Museum Station.
Perfect. serious? St. George Station's next.
The next station is St. George, St. George Station. Arriving at St. George, St. George Station.
Spadina Station's next.
Next station is Spadina. Spadina Station. Arriving at Spadina. Spadina Station.
Came a little bit short. Slightly embarrassed, that's okay. Good things are simulator. DuPont Station's next.
The next station is DuPont. DuPont Station. Arriving at DuPont, DuPont Station.
June 5th, Friday, tomorrow's the 6th.
The next station is St. Clair West, St. Clair West Station.
St. Clair West. Excuse me. A lot of nights lately. Most of my dreams have been crazy though, but usually the very last one in the morning. is about my imaginary world. I think about a lot, which is great. And most of the time I'm filming elevators or riding and driving these subway trains. That'll be one heck of a project, though. Because North Whitby is an astronomical gigapolis. I think I just aced that signal there. Like, the time signal, I thought I was gonna get tripped though, but nope. Must have been, like, dead on. Like, just a fraction of a millisecond.
Arriving at St. Clair West. St. Clair West Station.
St. Clair West Station.
Next station is Eglinton West, Eglinton West Station.
Someone's blasting music outside, no one like that.
arriving at Eglinton West, Eglinton West Station.
Glengarn Station.
The next station is Glengarn, Glengarn Station. Arriving at Glengarn, Glengarn Station.
Casanova. Karaoke right now because I'm. What time is it? 10:50 a.m. Lawrence West.
The next station is Lawrence West, Lawrence West Station. Arriving at Lawrence West Station.
Sorry, guys. Stopped fast.
Next station is Yorkdale, Yorkdale Station.
There you go. Spread an inch, because we're still in parallel because how these trains work, according to the simulator. YouTube Films, that's how they programmed it.
Arriving at Yorkdale.
I thought that
Yorkdale
was upside
station.
Down. Was it? I swear that six looked like an upside down. Upside down. Upside down. It was inverted. just came in. I think I put too much braking application on. Next station is Wilson.
The next station is Wilson. Wilson Station.
Timing. Perfect.
Arriving at Wilson, Wilson Station.
Nice job, Jordy.
The next station is Downsview, Downsview Station.
After this run, I'm gonna have lunch and do my run on the next one at some point.
arriving at Downsview Station.
Almost our final destination, which is not to this day. On the train, because why not? H4. The only difference between, like I've said before, the 2s had more seat capacity compared to the 4s, which is pretty much the same though, but more standing space. So let me close the doors. Smoking is definitely prohibited. I agree. And I think that'll be it. Thanks for watching.